Hi, Coach Team. It's Hakima Tantrika, your sex, love, and relationship coach. And today, I want to talk to you about the secret of a foreplay that's going to drive her absolutely wild. For many women, foreplay is the key ingredient for explosive orgasms. And you can use my 10 tips to blow her mind by playing with her pussy without even taking her panties off. The intense sexual buildup in these methods will bring both of you closer together and edge towards even higher levels of arousal and sexual bliss. The first tip is to use a wearable sex toy, because what's sexier than seeing your partner in the throes of ecstasy? Women will become more turned on with every surprise vibration, while you can enjoy using the remote in the ultimate form of sexual power. Number two is to move your hand down and thought and slowly cup her pussy. By teasing her and stimulating her indirectly, she will crave even more of your lustful touch. Number three, remove hands from the equation and get some sexy leg actions going. Glide your leg in between hers and use your foot or knee to gently rub her over her panties. It's like a secretive kind of dry humping that make you feel like horny teenagers all over again. The fourth tip, use her lingerie itself to stimulate the clitoris for a more intense kind of pussy play. Pull the fabric up and in between her lips and pull it gently, moving it in patterns, and make sure to take a cheeky peek at her swollen and sensual lips. Number five, simply use your penis to tease and please her sweet spot over her panties. No skin-to-skin contact needed. Next, tip number six is to involve a sex toy. Use the vibrations to massage her body first, making your way to stimulate her pussy over her panties. Number seven is soft and sensual. Use a feather, tickler, or just your finger and slowly glide over her sleeve, clit up and down. This can give her a light but insanely intense experience and gets her yearning for more. The next tip, number eight, use massage to get her more relaxed for a sexual experience. Rub your hands along her body, move to her vulva, and eventually hover over her clitoris. Number nine is the favorite of many women, circular motions on the clitoris. Doing these motions over her panties will drive her absolutely wild, or allow her to communicate her favorite kind of clit stimulation. Finally, tip number 10, instead of using your fingers, try using a flat hand to glide over her chest and breast. Work your way down to rub over her panties. So, have you found your new favorite bit of over the panties foreplay? Give one or more of this a try. She won't be disappointed.